Hey, this is the boat doctor. This is a nice little boat, actually. It rides really smooth and quiet. It's a 19 Starweld, I think they call it. More like a bass boat all around, but you got a lot of room in here. Like I say, these seats, the screws are right there to be mounted to the back, but they never, right there, which they've never been done. We got the main motor running right now. That's keyed hot. Bilge pump works, nav lights. I couldn't find the anchor light. And the bow light and horn don't work, so that's something simple. Live wells don't work, that's probably the pump. On that, the stereo does work. They may check the 12 volt power point, because I have nothing to check that with. Like I say, the horn don't work. The unit wasn't in the boat, so I couldn't check that, but that's something I can plug in back at the shop and see if that works. This here, the key controller for the speed for the kicker, no power. 10 to 1 is the batteries that are in here, and that can be checked back at the shop. Right there, you got little trays up in there. Trays there, nice little glove box, and this is like a little ice box. You can actually fill with ice and put a couple sodas in there, and then you can actually use this. Put this up on top, and then you have your regular glove box there. Then you get this here, you got the front bow cushions you can take out, you got your front seating there you can put up there. Got the, here's your bait, the bait box, the little bait container's not in there, but that's your live well. Then up here, it's this switch, tip trims that motor, so if you're bass fishing with the bow mount, you can lift it up out of the water. A little messy, but this is gonna clear. Okay, crab davit. And these locks here need to be adjusted so they lock. There's your crab davit. Oh, there's the anchor light right there. I found it. Right there. Oh well, I'll plug that in later, I guess. Try it. Never fails when you're trying to do something. There we go. And you pull that down. Okay. And that folds up. That goes up. And tighten that up. Got a ladder right there. I'll put this in, see if it works. I know the bow light don't work. The screw always goes to the back. There you go. Let's see if that works. And then I showed you all the live well. Then up under here, there's storage. Then we'll go back here to the anchor light. Didn't think so. That doesn't work, but I did find the light. So turn that off. Like I say, the stereo works. I would check the power points. I might have.
You could also listen to it on KWRO, by the way.
Yeah, here. I wonder if that will work.
I would like to mention here real quick that, you know, we were talking about how, you know, it's football season, furniture is at a premium. Isn't it cool?
I don't see no power there, so they may want to check that.
A discount. Now, instead of after,
you know, lights coming on.
Right. Talking about? Yeah, heck of a deal. After the event.
How many times do you know?
Okay, and then I better get out of this guy's way.
Yeah.
Pack works, you know, fuel's full, volts work.
And then they keep saying that.
Okay, so we'll see what this main motor will do. I think it's about 40 miles an hour, about 6,000 RPMs. 1,001, 1,002, 1,003, about 3 seconds to plane. Speedometer starting to work, about 20 miles an hour. So cruise. Fuel economy right about there, about 4,500. And trimming it up, 6,000. Going against the current, 38, almost 40. it does 40 the other way. Bring that back down. When you turn the key off, it shuts the stereo and everything off. So everything's keyed hot, it looks like. Then all you do is trim this down. Make sure this is in the run position. You can put that into neutral. Your start button's right there. And then the tie bar's broke. Thing about that is that when you go back there, you don't have to disconnect it to use the tiller. See, I could just run back here like this and then start steering the boat. And then there is a friction setting right here for the tightness of that. Now there is a troll master, which is that box up there, which I think the batteries are shot, but they can check that back at the shop. Now this does have a neutral. If you push it on this button, then you can just start it, you can give it some throttle. And then to kill it, you just push that, trim up. And then I think the boat doctor's done with this one. Got another one, then I got a demo at noon. So time's of the essence. All right. Beautiful boat, very smooth, quiet. Turn that on. You can't even hear that. That's a quiet motor. 115. There goes the radio again. And you can turn it off just by going like this. All right. 2019 Sraeld. So the main thing is the main motor. The batteries are good. All the gauges work. It's just to check the 12-volt USB ports. Boat doctor out.